I have a little stress, nearly died of old age. Humankind quickly learned that lumbering this forest will lead to fierce counter reactions of the scary. This reminds me, we still have to feed the cats later. Feeding cats? What do you mean? We can feed the show cats.
Our cats, boy.
Oh, right. Well, I... No, not that way. That looks like a... Ow! Oh. Okay, looks like I need to do... Those guys are kind of dangerous. Oh, hi, another item. I should probably mark it. Wait. Hi. Okay, that's over. Okay. Something over there. I really should look out for my HP a bit more. What's that? Your tank returns, and it's already over. Okay, so I need to mark this again, don't I? Yeah. And if I remember correctly... was another over there... somewhere... Oh yeah, I should probably mark... yeah, that. Well, yeah, that. Room and Starfruit, whatever it was. Yeah, I need to kill more showcats and... well, more everything else, really. Let's try dealing with these ones. What? Oh, I went down. Whoops. Actually go back down so that's safer. This does look like a village. What is this place? Yeah, bird of you first.
It is humans!
You are responsible for black monsters in village. Go away.
That's worrying. Doesn't look like it fits anywhere. Maybe. Oh, I can jump this way. Not like that fits anywhere either. This does. Though, maybe. Or maybe not. Yeah, nowhere I can jump for to from here. Oh well. Okay, then let's try going this way. I could just jump down if I want to.
Yeah, man. I know you mean no harm, but please leave Shad alone. You broke trust and now my people want more.
That sounds bad. Like it. There's a way up to that chest. Speaking of which, that's one thing I can remove from the markers. And now I can go this way! Yay! Ogres! Okay, was sorry for a moment, but it does seem like that. Okay, shortcut, that's good. So yeah, he apparently had everything the wrong way. Oh, oh wait, that's okay, that is how it's just. Right, so that doesn't lead anywhere and that doesn't lead anywhere. Thought. Oh, there's still... There we go. And item. Cut that out now. Is that one left? Alright, because yeah, I remember now. Because I died after removing it. Anyway. With that, now we can do it this way and this way. And this way and this way. Oh, there's a way back up from here. I guess it's in case I fell out. Huh. This doesn't seem to really have leather yet. Strange. Very, very strange. I feel like I'm missing something. But well, nothing. Nope. Well, I tried. I wonder. Oh yeah, I can just break those. So we know it's that way. I might just be related to whatever that thing is anymore. Wait, is it actually chasing me? Ow! Well, that's not good. What did we miss? Not really much, I guess. We'll just come back here and... yeah. Maybe a bit of loot? But that's about it. Okay. Well, with that out of the way... get here from the other side. That would sort of make sense. This place is neat.
These chats are experts in wooden constructions. Even with the fierce weather of the jungle, these bridges are said to remain stable for many years.
Amazing. That certainly looks like it's meant to be connected somehow. Hmm. curious, very curious. The plot thickens! Well, the outside plot, I guess. Or is it the inside plot? That doesn't look like I can get there yet. I can open this though. Snack mix. That's usually pretty, those are tasty. I like them. Like that's an actual snack we have here. At least here in my country. Not sure about other places. Yeah, I'm starting to really feel like the yellow sphere really does is something we have to. You know. I'm sure I can get here, but that doesn't really. That doesn't do anything. Oh. Oh, hey. There was a landmark. Which means I'm missing four more. Okay, let's actually unlock that. Oh. Should be rather easy, hopefully. Yeah, quick. Done. This. Hey, it doesn't talk. Well, I guess all that's left is going up from here, for now at least. Maybe this leads somewhere. Yes, of course it does. That house is now lost thanks to black monsters. I dress not happy. Yeah, that looks like a black monster, alright. Well, I guess we're going up. I think I will call them Polly.
What? Why?
Polly is a common name for parrots, don't you know Polly?
I'm not a parrot, Jor!
Okay, so there's a chest somewhere up there I can do. Oh. Oh. Yes. They're both right up from the moon. So let's. That should be this little one. I get the strange feeling that another element is needed for this. It's like the impression. Don't mind me. actually higher level. And I still had so much trouble with him. Well, it's not that many levels, but still. Okay, way up. That wasn't too hard to find. And all the way around. Can I toss this? No, it doesn't really. There's not really a place to jump to from there either. Huh. Oh, could I? Yeah, I probably could. Sneaky, sneaky game. Oh. Oh. I guess I can use that. Yeah, this doesn't really lead anywhere either, does it? Well, I'm sure eventually I'll get it to that. Spike in it. What did we need? Starfruit and item out there. Move away, human. Great Eldest has for forbidden entry to all home because of black monsters. Look up to see what you humans did. You brought black monsters into our land. We had to give up Great Eldest's house to keep fiends here. Yeah, there is more to it. But for now it doesn't look like we can do much about it, so... yeah, let's go back here. Static Furball and awesome. So I just need to find more of those things. Speaking of which, only rank B, yeesh. Oh, I can
can see it now.
Yes, us in keeping, all is glory. It's towering in front of us.
Oh, it's right here.
That's pretty big, right?
Here we are!
No joke, that's a big city.
Basing Keep! Bosom city of the young. A place full of opportunity. Yet there resides a severe lack of justice dividing the rich from the poor.
I also don't like the rain.
Yes, the rain. The poor folks of the city have to suffer through it all year long.
Why?
They say it's the jungle's answer to this iron scar amidst its sea of trees.
So, what now?
First, there's a dire need to prepare for all the dangers of this wilderness. Fortunately, we will find lots of expertly crafted goods in this trading hotspot. And of course, we shall fulfill our seeker's duty and visit the quest hub to the north.
Yeah, sounds about right. That's not exactly better, is it? Even those aren't exactly. What about you? Right, I already have them. Took me a while to notice. That's closed. Oh. Not that. That's better. Tempting. Spiky nuts and slime drops. Career hide, metal down. That's a lot more HP as well as HP real. And that's more attack and focus and a bunch of other things. Might just get one of each. Other proofs doesn't have that much. In terms of attack, it seems. Yeah, that gloves is a ton of things. Well, for now it's not that we can really. Yeah, spike on slime drop and a bunch of other things. See the square, high grounds. Oh, this is open.
More side quest!
Hi.
Ah, a seeker. Such a pleasant sight. Welcome to our snug little retreat. We, Gaia's gardeners, strive to protect the balance and purity of this wonderful habitat that is Gaia's garden. Of course, with humanity always expanding, this has become both more and more important and challenging. Having one as distinguished as a seeker extend their hand to aid us can make a vast difference. In fact, just now we are in need of someone to protect one of ours during a screening of local weather sources. Do you feel ready to assist us on our mission?
Sure.
Wonderful. The investigation was long overdue because of the dangerous location. Meet up with Gardener Linde at the Royal Grove. She will be waiting near the teleport. Keep her safe so she can work for the well-being of her environment. Mm-hmm. Bye.
Oh, this is actually a pretty big place, huh? So I haven't actually.